after eliminating Nequa Valley, Naperville North is the last remaining area team in postseason play. Florent Plateau and the Huskies look to beat the St. Charles Co-op in advance to state. Speaking of Plateau, she's a menace from the opening whistle. Just over 2 minutes into the game, Kristen Culbertson dishes it off to reliable number four, who slings it in. 1-0 North. Teams trading goals before Bella Taylor finds the twine off a free position. 3-1 Huskies with 7 to play in the half. Taylor just a sophomore. Under 8 seconds to play in the half, St. Charles down 4-3. And Lexi Kiefer tallies her second straight goal with the tick remaining. We're all knotted up heading into the half and Hoffman estates. And St. Charles isn't done either. Michaela Thomas caps a streak of 4 unanswered goals with her second of the evening. North suddenly down 6-4 with 19:41 to play. But here come the Huskies. Audrey Johnson catches and shoots in one motion to cut the lead in half, and North on the comeback trail with 19 minutes to play. With the North boys looking on, we fast forward 18 minutes, down to 60 seconds. Huskies scrambling. Johnson strips the ball away, shovels it to Plateau, and the senior ties the game. Naperville North and St. Charles headed to OT. Down to the final seconds in the extra period, North's Bella Taylor on a dead sprint gives way to Plateau and the senior causing pandemonium on the pitch. With 8.8 seconds remaining, golden goal belongs to the Huskies. We advance to the state semifinals with a 7-6 win.
Obviously, we were down by one before, you know, the end of the game, so we had to, you know, tie it up to go into OT, but, you know, our goal going out into OT was just, you know, if they get the ball, we don't let them in the eight as much as we can. We get the ball back and we try to get that last winning goal. And, you know, I think that's exactly what we did. You know, I wouldn't have been able to have that shot open if it wasn't for the entire defensive line, you know, stopping that ball. Bella Taylor getting me that pass, obviously, was just amazing, I think. And in the end, our team just connected. It worked well, and we played smart at the end of the day. When you get those opportunities, you know, I saw the goal open. You know, I just wanted to take the shot, try to get, you know, get my team in the OT, you know, as a senior. But I guess I was thinking through the end of the game was, you know, I don't want this to be my last game. I don't want it to be over. You know, I want to keep playing for my team. I don't want the season to be over. So that was pretty much it.
Just saw that pass coming. All the girls were coming toward me, and I just see Lauren's stick open. So I knew I needed to get it to her because I know she's the girl to seal the deal. I'm still trying to process that. Nothing is settled with me yet. This is all just so surreal, and I can't wait to just keep going.
It's amazing. You know, obviously, you know, our team's been making history this, you know, this season. So it's just a special feeling. You know, I've been with this team for 4 years, and just to see, you know, our program grow, it just makes me proud. You know, it's great.